Welcome to Vivint Smart Home Arena. It's a Friday night in Salt Lake City, and what do you know? It is Star Wars night at the arena.
Mitchell deep, bang. Talk about threes. Red hot. Donovan Mitchell puts Utah on the board.
And here we go. If the Jazz are going to win tonight, they got to be in that 30-plus attempt mark. And he has good arc.
Feeling it early. Why not?
It's easy when it comes off his fingertips.
Back-to-back threes. And about a $50 bill out to the Huntsman Cancer Institute, courtesy 8-6 New Orleans. Mitchell puts up a long arm layup, rebound, put it back up, left hand.
Look at the hops. He is just not afraid to go in there with the big guys.
He's Mitchell between the legs, he'll fire straight away. The rookie just ice water in the vein.
Dog 25 points a game.
My goodness. Matty, I tell you, he went by us one speed and kicked it to another. Mitchell takes it baseline, dump it. And a two-hander by D. Faves. 7.5, favors shutout in the first quarter. And Mitchell flies it to Jonas, easy two. Hammers down with two hands.
Right over you.
Cousins and Davis, 30 points combined. Driving inside, Mitchell trying to make something happen after a 12-point first quarter. Mitchell, rainbows it from way downtown. 17 for the rookie.
There is not a lot of rookie in that guy.
Way beyond his years. I don't want to overstate it, but Maddie's a sponge. He gets it. DeMarcus will fire up a jumper. Backside rebound angles. Jazz trying to make a run back down 11. Can cut it to 9 or 8 with a 3-ball. To push the Pelicans. Here he is driving, sliding inside. Off the glass. Around DeMarcus Cousins.
Well, he's found some energy here in this third quarter. That's a big-time shot.
Mitchell Hurech, slice, dice, count it. You've got to be kidding me.
It's time to go dancing with Mr. Mitchell here in Salt Lake City, Mr. Cousins.
Good shot contest by Udo.
Look at the downhill run by Mitchell. Feeds Epe. Up and in. Udo Rams. Getting a word from right in front of us, Quinn Snyder.
Man, that's tough.
What a fine young player. He leads with 19 points. 10 rebounds, a couple of steals. Mitchell out of the timeout. Fires up another three.
Mitchell,
right to left. Scoop it up and in.
He's got that extra gear. You know, he gets by you and then.
Mitchell slides inside. Just pure burning speed. And the first career 30-point game for Donovan. Mitchell right back. Put it down, young fella. 34 for Donovan.
He's a competitor. He is a competitor.
6 threes by Mitchell. Here's Ingles, 3. Yes! Jingle and Joe from downtown. We're tied at 103.
And they keep the ball in Mitchell's hands.
Donovan slides in the paint. Scoop it up and 2 more.
Unreal. Unreal.
A 24-point second half. Mitchell again. Right hand layup. Look at this. Look at this crowd. How about Rubio? Disbelief. 38 for the rookie.
Just no answer from the Pelicans. They can't stay in front of Mitchell. They're using Cousins' man to pick. And that is just giving Donovan a half second open lane, and he's exploiting it.
Mitchell's played 35 minutes, taken 25 shots, 38 points.
This time, the drive through, swagging through. They're late on the jump shot. He hits it in the face, and then splitting of the double team and going against the third defender and finishing. Just athleticism at the bucket. He's got that second gear. He's got the passion. Fun to watch.
There's 40.
And the smile. He knows it.
Special night. 41.
What a night. What a night.
He can't stop smiling. He can't keep the smile off his face.
He's trying to hide it. But, buddy, I'd smile all night long.
Oh, absolutely.
I tell you, really appreciates the effort tonight. Jazz went back-to-back. Clippers last night.